Well, I'll tell you, McMahon, they can root all they want. There's Hulkamania right there. Ooh. Wham!
Knee right to the back. Hercules once again in control. Oh, look at that. That's got to be painful.
Well, I'll tell you what. I can feel Hogan's vertebrae cracking and snapping all the way back here.
Hernandez, again, sensing victory. Perhaps a bit of overconfidence here, Jesse.
Well, I'm not sure about overconfidence. I think he's definitely making a mistake not staying on Hogan. He's got him hurt.
Hernandez now, look. He's trying to get him up in the backbreaker. He has it.
He's got him up. He's got him up in the Hercules backbreaker.
Perhaps a new champion just moments from now.
Hogan's shaking his head. I heard him, McMahon. What? He's saying I quit. He's saying I quit. Hogan's submitting. He's submitting. We've got a new champion of the world, McMahon. I heard it.
Wait a minute. Referee Dave Hebner.
What?
No, sir, the match is not
over. McMahon, I heard the man. I heard
you
the man.
You got too much of that fake hair down over your ears.
It's obvious that Hebner can't hear nothing. He's had his marbles scrambled. Hogan quit.
Hogan has been the only man to have sustained that tremendous backbreaker applied by Hercules Hernandez.
This is an atrocity, McMahon. I heard the man quit. Cover him, Hernandez.
We have one. We have two. And Hogan kicks out, but with authority. The champion. Feeling the electricity. Trying to get... Oh, a right hand by Hernandez. Look what's happening. The Hulkster. Coming alive.
This is robbery. This is total robbery. The man quit.
Hernandez is frustrated. And look at champion Hogan coming around. Hulkamania is coming right at Hernandez.
I just can't believe the man has gotten up from that backbreaker.
Another right hand. Another. Hogan in a rope. Oh, what a right that was. Off the rope again. And there the elbow. Crushing into the forehead of Hernandez. Hulk Hogan now. With Hernandez to the buckle. I'll take it slow. Here's one coming up to the buckle again. Hogan unrelenting now. Challenger Hernandez.
What's the matter with that referee, Hebner? He not only destroys the whole match, Hogan's got him by the hair, and Hebner's doing nothing about it.
Hernandez brains have to be scrambled. Reverse knife edge. The challenger down. The champion, perhaps cinching victory. Hulk Hogan with Hernandez on his feet, maybe not for long. Flips it around.
Big blow to the face.
Hogan off the rope. Drops the leg. 300 plus pounds. The cover. Two. Yes,
I don't believe it. You know, I'll tell you something, McMahon. I know exactly what this guy was talking about now. When he says the power lies here in the palm of his hand, it means he's got that referee in the palm of his hand to save his title.
Boot to the face. Hogan here sensing victory. Quickly now to the rope. The champion setting up that powerful leg drop right across the chest. Hulk Hogan on to victory.
World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion, Hulk Hogan.
What a victory for the champion, Hulk Hogan. And what an ovation for this extraordinary athlete.
Well, you know, McMahon, I'll tell you something. I think it's a real sad case when a referee can determine the outcome of an athletic event, which is exactly what I'm talking about in the case of this match. I heard Hogan quit, and that idiot, incompetent referee Dave Hebner allowed the match to continue. I know what they mean when he says the power lies in the palm of the hand. Now, he's got referees and Tunney and everybody in his back pocket.
There is no way that you could have heard anything because the roar of this crowd is absolutely deafening. It's a celebration of Hulkamania.
I'll tell you, McMahon, in NFL football, they've gone to instant replay. Maybe it's time we go to that too. Maybe it's time we find out truthfully if Hogan did concede like I maintain he did.
What a physique. My goodness, what a... Listen to it.
McMahon, you're ridiculous, McMahon, because you're totally caught up in Hulkamania. You're the most biased announcer I've ever heard in my life.
Look at that physique. Yours would pale by comparison. You have the audacity to refer to yourself as the body.
Wait a minute, McMahon. It is not me that calls me the body. It's the world that calls me the body.
And the world calls Hulk Hogan champion.
You know
yes, indeed.
You know what makes me sick? This is wrestling, and this guy's out here like he's in an Atlantic City beauty contest, posing away.
Hey, everybody. We're World Wrestling Federation action coming at you on Saturday night's main event. Where's the hot rod?
Well, baby, you ain't seen nothing yet. When we come back now, you'll see what it's like to pay the piper.